Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Geographer Thinking. Today topic is types of map. First of all, we will discuss what is map. Map is a representation of the Earth's surface drawn on a flat surface. Maps use symbols and colors to represent features of an area, simplify the real world. Simply defined, maps are pictures of the Earth's surface. General reference maps, documents, landform, national boundaries, bodies of water, and location of cities, and so on. Maps represent the information about the world in a simple visual way. They teach about the world by showing size and shapes of countries, location of the features, and distance between places. Maps can show distributions of things over Earth, such as settlement pattern. They can show exact location of houses and street in a city neighborhood. Map makers Carl Cartographer creates map for many different purposes. Vocationals use road maps to plot route for their trips. Meteorologists, scientists use who study weathers use weather maps to prepare forecast. City planners decide where to put hospital and parks with the help of maps that show land features and how the land is currently being used. Some common features of maps include scale, symbols, and grid. I already discussed these components of maps in a video. You can watch it. Now we will discuss types of maps. There are many different types of maps which are usually classified according to what they are attempting to show. The field of geography relies on many different types of maps in order to study the features of the Earth. Here we will discuss political maps, physical maps, topographic, climate maps, economic maps, thematic maps, and road maps. First of all, I will discuss political map. Political map does not show topographic features like mountains. It focuses solely on the state and national boundaries of a place. These maps also include the locations of cities, large and small, depending on the detail of the map. A typical example of a political map would be one show the 50 US state of their borders along with the United States international border. Here you can see the political map of the world where all countries and their boundaries, international boundaries, are shown. A physical map is one that documents landscape features of a place. These maps generally show things like mountains, rivers, and lakes. Bodies of water are commonly shown in blue. Mountains and elevation changes are sometimes shown with different colors and shades to show elevation. On physical maps, green usually indicates lower elevation, while brown usually indicates higher elevation. Here you can see the physical map of the world, where you can see five big oceans of the world, mountains of the world, and plateau, and so on. Here you can see the high elevation are shaded with brown color, and plain are shown in a light color. That's height is low. The next is topographic maps. A topographic map is similar to a physical map in that it shows different physical landscape features. Unlike physical maps, this type of map uses contour lines instead of colors to show changes in the landscape. Contour lines on topographic maps are normally spaced at regular intervals to show elevation changes. While lines are close together, it means the terrain is steep. Here you can see the topographic map of Pakistan and the world, where the dark green color is showing the plain of the world, and brown color is showing the desert, and blue color for ocean. And you can also see the contour lines of a place that represent the different elevation of a place. Climate map. Climate maps show information about the climate of an area. These maps can show things like the specific climatic zone of an area based on the temperature, the amount of snow an area receives, or the average number of cloudy days. These maps normally use colors to show different climatic area. Here you can see the climate map of the Pakistan, where you can see dark color is represented for drought, yellow color is for arid, and green color for humid, blue color for wetland, and pink for cold drought. The climate map of the world is showing the all colors according to their climate. For example, polar zone is showing with light sky color, and blue color for subpolar zone, and green for temperate, and orange for subtropical, yellow tropical, and red for equatorial zone. The next is economic maps. Economic maps और रिसोर्स मैप्स शो द स्पेसिफिक टाइप ऑफ इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी और नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज प्रेजेंट इन एन एरिया थ्रू द यूज ऑफ डिफरेंट सैम्बल्स और कलर्स डिपेंडिंग ऑन व्हाट इज बीइंग डिपिक्टेड. दिस इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी मैप ऑफ और हियर यू कैन सी द जीडीपी ग्रोथ ऑफ इंडिया 2005 टू 2010 वेयर डिफरेंट ग्रीन शेड्स ऑफ कलर्स इज यूज्ड टू रिप्रेजेंट द डिफरेंट जीडीपी ग्रोथ ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टेट्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल डार्क कलर रिप्रेजेंट टू हाई जीडीपी एंड लाइट कलर इज रिप्रेजेंट टू लो जीडीपी. दिस इज ऑल्सो एग्जाम्पल ऑफ जीडीपी ग्रोथ जीडीपी पर कैपिटा ग्रोथ ऑफ द वर्ल्ड मैप वेयर यू कैन सी द डिफरेंट शेड्स ऑफ कलर्स इज रिप्रेजेंटेड टू रिप्रेजेंट द कंट्रीज जीडीपी पर कैपिटा. द नेक्स्ट इज थीमेटिक मैप. अ थीमेटिक मैप इज अ मैप दैट फोकसेस ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर थीम और स्पेशल टॉपिक. दीस मैप्स आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द सिक्स फोर मेंशन जनरल रेफरेंस मैप्स बिकॉज दे डू नॉट जस्ट शो फीचर्स लाइक रिवर सिटीज हॉस्पिटल पोलिटिकल सब डिविजन एलिवेशन एंड हाईवेज. इफ दिस आइटम अपेयर ऑन द थीमेटिक मैप दे आर बैकग्राउंड इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड आर यूज एज रेफरेंस पॉइंट टू इनहेंस द मैप्स थीम. हियर यू कैन सी द अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट रेट ऑफ द यूएस where different states shaded with different colors to show the data and is the injury mortality rate in 2008 of thematic map of the world where dark color is represented to high injury mortality rate and a light color is shown to low mortality rate. The next is roadmaps. A roadmap is one of the most widely used map types. These maps show major and minor highway and roads as well as things like airport, city and points of interest such as parks, campgrounds and monuments. Major highway on a roadmap are generally shown with thick and red lines while minor roads are lighter in colors and draw with narrow liner. Roadmap is the most widely used map which show different roads, highway, railway present in the area. It is very detailed map and is generally used for direction purposes. Roadmaps are usually made individually city-wise. There are roadmaps present for entire country too, but they cannot be made very detailed. Here you can see the roadmap of the Faisalabad city, the Manchester city of Pakistan, Faisalabad, and you can also see the New York road map and the National Highway Network map of Pakistan. So these all are types of maps that are used for different purposes depend on the needs. So thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe this channel and like this video.